since about 1 p.m., 1:45 p.m. on Wednesday, 55 people have been shot across the city of Chicago. Those are almost all on the south and west sides. Last night alone, it was 11 people shot. Nobody in any of those incidents died. Most recent shooting was about 3:30 a.m. in the 1,000 block of West Maxwell Street, which is actually only two blocks away from the new 12th District Police Station. So two guys jumped out of a car that had pulled up in that block, and they shot at a group, and they hit three men, 21, 25, and 40. The 40-year-old was taken to Mount Sinai Hospital. The other two were taken to Stroger Hospital, Cook County. All are expected to survive. The other shootings, there was a guy shot in his buttocks in the 6400 block of South Oakley. A man shot in the 300 block of Pine on the west side. A couple people in the back of the Yards neighborhood yesterday in the 5400 block of South Bishop. Just scattered across the city here and there. A lot of these incidents since Wednesday, they've been multiple victim incidents. So, you see between two and four people shot at a lot of these locations. At least one of the homicides was there were two survivors. There were, three people in a park the night before, four people in front of an apartment building that same night. Just been a lot of shooting the past few days. Or one of the homicides from this weekend, police charged two guys with murder. They announced the charges last night. They'll be in bond court today, so that's something we'll be following. It was in the 5600 block of Southwestern. The person who died was 20. The two people charged were 19 and 25. According to police, the shooter was in a car that was ahead of the victim, and they flashed gang signs and shot toward him. He was in a car and hit him, and he was in grave condition, and he died later in the day after being shot, or the next morning, I think, actually. So those two will be in bond court today. And there was also police shot at a man last night on Lakeshore Drive in the 5200 block, southbound lanes. Gang enforcement officers tried to pull over a car, told the guy to get out. He wouldn't. Tried to pull him out of the car, according to police, and he took off. And so the officer that was trying to get him out was dragged for a little bit. That officer's partner shot at the car, but did not hit the driver. So the officers put out what they call a flash message. And it basically alerts officers in the area to an important piece of information. And so they described the car. It was stopped at 67th and Jeffrey. Short time later, guy was arrested. He's 26. Charges are pending, according to police. The officer was treated and released from Northwestern Hospital overnight for a knee injury, but otherwise expected to be okay, according to the police department.